Do it now.
Okay, I'm live on the internet.
Do it now.
I don't know why Chatty says I'm not live on the internet, because I'm live on the internet. Once again, Chatty has lied to me. How can I fix this?
Do it now. Do it now.
How indeed. Well, first of all, let's move this here. Yeah. I do not like that Chatty is not kicked in and said that I'm live. But I am, though. It's fucking... Oh, there it goes. Yay. Cool. It worked. Sick. Now I just gotta... What the fuck? I'm gonna hit this right here, and okay. You know what? I'm just gonna let it rock. I don't care. I don't even care. It's anime time. Good afternoon, gamers.
Do it now.
That's what cats is so good.
Do it now.
I've never seen maps. I'm sure it's weird.
Do it now.
Everyone's seen this. Everybody. Everybody know about Ava. Avergillion. You know what? I missed something. I missed something in this playlist, and it's very important. It's very important we watch this manga trailer, actually. Except they're gonna play a stupid ass ad. Cool.
When Elvis.
Shut up, Elvis. Shut up, Elvis. Nobody cares about Elvis. They care about anime. God damn it. Kids don't even listen to Elvis anymore. I suppose I will use the Discord thing to tell people that I'm live on the internet. I suppose I'll do that. I want to watch Biohunter. I think that's what I'm going to watch. Some shit they probably won't pop me for. Come on, Discord. Why are you killing me? killing this man. Come on, thing. Chatty is still not refreshed, and I can't see my chat, so that's annoying. Let's restart it. Or not. Or it'll just go away completely. Cool. Can I? Can I open it from here? Oh yeah, I can. Sick. I popped open Discord just as Alex was gonna get with the bees nuts joke. that made me laugh. Joe P. Real is a chat. Hello. How's it going? I have to see if the OVA I wanna watch is actually on YouTube. I'm sure it is though. I'm just out here with no mask on. This is weird. I have multiple copies of this film on Blu-ray, DVD. I might have the VHS lying around here somewhere. I'm a mark. I'm a Mataco mark. Multiple. I'm a freaking. What else is on this playlist? I watched that part already, but this one is different.
Do it now.
I'm sort of kind of talking to someone about the movie Barbarian that I don't like. And they really like it, and I feel weird about that. I think I would rather just watch some fine animated films instead.
Do it now.
Let's see. I don't think I can make announcements anywhere. Other than like,
do it now.
Can I make a post in the promo channel? I'm just gonna be like, hi, I'm streaming. Didn't even link it. It's just
do it now.
Hold on, let me edit this.
Ready to be hair-free and carefree all summer long?
All right. Fuck that. I guess I'm not watching any more trailers because it's going to keep dumping ads on me. Well, this trailer's cool, though. Okay, will it play this and not add me to death? Okay. I'm trying to fix my... There it is. Is my... Okay, hold on. Well, you know what? Check out all these fucking VHSs. Holy shit, Biohunter's one of them. Final Fantasy, baby! Y'all like that? Y'all like Final Fantasy?
This ain't your daddy's Final Fantasy.
Even is this? All right, I've seen Twilight of the Dark Master. I have seen. I think we need to know just what this is like. Is this just them combined? I'm very tempted to watch these with. In original language with subs. Well, you know what? Yeah, why not? Okay. Oh shit, this music's gonna get popped. Oh shit. Copyright, go-go. It's 200 years after the story of Final Fantasy V, and the gear... What? Whoa. Okay, so this is, like, sort of in continuity? I'm having a moment. Chapter of the Wind. Alrighty. It's starting off good. I hope everyone's having a great Saturday afternoon. Oh, can y'all see that? I am capturing the... Let me know if the audio is okay, also. I have to read the subtitles on this monitor because they don't show up on the one with OBS on it.
Thank you. 風が申しております。
Darkness.
闇がやってくると。
ダメだっておじいちゃん。
うるさい、行くんじゃ。
そんなの無理よおじいちゃん。
行くんじゃ。
おじいちゃんから。
どうだ。
だから言ったでしょ、おじいちゃんには無理だって。
行かねばならぬのじゃ。
だから
風が知らせてきたのじゃよ。クリスタルに闇の力が迫っていると。
だから私一人で大丈夫。おじいちゃんは家にいてね。
いやいや、我が家はかつて無の化身エクスデスを倒した勇者バッツの末裔じゃ。
エクスデスファイナルボス。
クリスタルを守護せねばならぬ血筋なのじゃよ。とにかくことが一刻を争う。早く風の神殿に行かねば。
ああ、おじいちゃん。
Descendants of Butts. I assume they mean Barts. Butts, Butsu.
Inari.
The Final Fantasy V guy. Go get them herbs. Go get them.
女と年寄りじゃ道中危険だぞ。用心棒として俺も連れてけ。
断る。あいつの魂胆は分かっておる。どうせお前が目当てじゃ。
おじいちゃん。
Or not. My bridge. Oh well. It's a little upsetting with everything going on currently with weather. I might have picked the wrong thing to throw on. I hope everyone's doing okay in the wake of Fiona. I'm actually very distraught about that.
な、俺も連れてけよ、じいさん。ネタフリなんかするな。どう？は？
Well.
ブリッツは来ぬか。
はい。ねえ、ブリッツに何であんな嘘を言ったの？
うん、わしらがやらなければならぬことは、風の神殿に行ってクリスタルの無事を確認することじゃ。その時、わしらの純粋な気持ちが分かれば。だーだ
ー！おじいちゃん！
風のクリスタルは必ず闇を払う力を貸してくれる。ブリッツのようなお調子屋の乱暴者がいてはそれができるかもしれない。
ブリッツは乱暴者じゃないわ。聖なる幻獣たちよ、我が呼びかけに応え、その姿を現しめよ。
Summon GF。You did it. You summoned.
Never mind.
Yes, I got this naked chocobo. That's all. Yep. What a cool guy.
じいちゃん、おじいちゃん、おじいちゃんたら。
I'm good。
死んだのか。
何？使
った。
生きてたか。
They call it chocobo lung. It's the whole thing. I'll tell you when you're older.
全く情けないの。あの程度で動けなくなるとは。わしも年かの。
おじいちゃん。
バカみて。薬草取りに出かけて、自分から薬のご厄介になっちまった。
Yeah. Stupid.
すまぬが、ここからは先に行ってくれぬか。わしも動けるようになり次第すぐに追いかける。それからプリッツ。
おい、なんだい。
さっさと村に帰り。
Get out of here.
Usoning es con namas edamura tsirukonzi, mechto hikom, uinus to chiki yakotsuro, isuske o gasore.
Is his voice backwards? What is going on? That certainly. Certainly was a voice.
なあ、リナリ、乗れよ。
ダメです。おじいちゃんが一人で行けと言ったんだ
から。I'll never get in the sidecar. No. What's coming? It's.I think this film might be taking some liberties. Oh, look at me.
Atashi wa hikute kaizoku Ruju.
I love her.
Oi, Nim sama! Ore tachi kani nanka motte ne ze!
Sono bike ga aro!
Baya! Kaizoku nara kaizoku rashiku! Motto dekei koto shiyagare! Kagi no mane nanka sunna!
Eh, urusei wa yo ne! Saiki fukeiki nan no yo ne!
つべこべ言ってると命はねえわよね。
殺されたくなかったらバイクと身ぐるみ脱いでさっさと追い切れ。おとといきやがれ。
What's going on?This is Final Fantasy. Like everyone remembers. Well, yeah, I hope you're having a wonderful afternoon. We're just, I'm gonna watch. I'll probably watch this and then Biohunter, and then I don't wanna.I'm not gonna go too long today, because I have to.
薬草取りに行くってのは嘘か?
There's one responsibility I have to take care of, sorta, kinda.
風のクリスタルか?
But it's, I don't need to do it until like 7 p.m.
なるほど。
And I'm sure the person I need to record the thing with is gonna just like yell at me whenever I'm needed for that, so no big deal. T-posing to own nature.
聖なる森の精霊たちよ、我が呼びかけに応え、風の神殿へ誘いたまえ。
I didn't do a lot to my face before this, but I hope you all understand. It's been a lazy Saturday.
Arigato.
I just want to say hello again to Ella Sager, Lydia, and Valentina, Akraz in the chat. Hope you're all having a good afternoon. I might grab some coffee in a second. I'm going to have to be up for a while tonight. And I'm also already just kind of like trying to de-stress after, like, freaking out about friends being in the path of Fiona, but, like, they seem to be in, you know, good spirits and in a good position to handle it, so I have faith that they'll be okay. I'm a little bit better about that now. I'm glad, Looney Lass. I'm glad it's all good. I want that to be the case for everybody, you know? Let us flow with the breath of heaven. Doesn't look like that. By any chance, you're not Joni, are you, on Twitter? I apologize if that's... I have a problem where people will, like, hit me up on, like, Steam and be like, hey! And I'll be like, I think I know who you are, but I think you have a different name from somewhere, so I'll just be perplexed. I'm trying to work through that and get my brain in order in regarding whom is where. Oh, that is you! Okay, I'm sorry. Hi. I'm so sorry. Hi. My brain is a sieve, so... Hey, what up? Thank you for... I'm so sorry. I didn't want you to have to, like... I didn't mean that as, like, a dox or anything. I was just... I'm so much better with, like, faces than names. It's kind of absurd. At least as far as, like... the way that people on Twitter will have entirely different names on Twitch. This is a floating temple. This is cool.
Are ga irigochi rashii na. Shikashi, kore ya detsubouteki takasa
da. Desperately high.
Akirame nai de. Nani ka hōhō ga aru hazu desu.
Thank you.
Hōhō datte, omae.
I would give you a hug if I could. I need some kind of like hug emote. like a spiral six armed hug of some kind. Maybe I'll just make an emote out of her throw where she like wraps all six around you and then just... Maybe I'll make that emote. That could be cool. I have not thought about emotes for this channel at all. I also haven't streamed in a hot minute. Because I got sick this past week and that sucked. Yeah, once I think what I'll do, either tonight or tomorrow, I'll hash out like a list of potential emotes to think about. Cause there are people, a couple of people who are like who have subbed to the channel in like this, you know, past month, and I at least want to try to give them something. I just don't know what. There's an episode of, there's a thing they do in an episode of Battlestar Galactica this reminds me of all things. Oh, that's so cute. Tell your dog I say hi. I like Pupperinos. We have a cat who is cool, but she's neurotic. So, like, we don't get to, like, cuddle. Strap all these bombs to his body. That's a terrible idea. Oh, yeah, thank you. I'll post up about it when I have more to show. This is some very, like... Like, the craft design and all this seems like it's like some Mobius stuff. It's... All his bombs have smiley faces. Bye. Oh, never mind. Stop.
How are you, Arinari?
Let's go.
So sweaty. Individual. Cats are so universally like. I love her. Cats are so touch and go with that kind of thing. I find it treats.
Where do I know this?
I can appreciate that they've got like airships and crystals. There's sort of an attempt here. An attempt is something. Hey! TZ Unlight with the follow. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. We're watching some anime. Typically, this is kind of a stream for, you know, more variety stuff, a lot of fighting game stuff, but we're just kind of chilling right now. Yeah, there's some animated. This is the Final Fantasy anime, the Legend of the Crystals one. That's weird. I never finished this, so I just wanted to see what is going on here. Like, this is loosely based on 5? Sort of? They say, like, it's years after 5. Like, these are, like, Bart's descendants. Somehow. And they're trying to get crystals to stop the darkness. And something or other. Oh, he's... It's a whole thing. This man cannot talk normally. He just screeches. それぞれ守護するクリスタルを3つとも奪われ I love how scrunched he is. We love a good scrunched boy.
残るは我が大君国が守護する風のクリスタルというわけか。
Oh, is this the, Earth, the water, yeah. If only if it was Earth, Wind, and Fire. If only that was what they said. Also, all these machine life people like talk backwards, which is. We haven't seen this guy yet, though. This guy. I love Metroid. I wonder if the pilot, the pirate trio that was helping them is going to join the party. Hey, Demo, this is Final Fantasy Legend of the Crystals. We're watching some real quality stuff today. Oh, I see. We were in the previous game, kids. We're trapped in here, I guess. Okay. I gotta play FF5 again. That's what this means. Cause I don't think that's how the crystals work. Should've never. Should have never touched that crystal. Now I'm getting monologued at. Oh, that's not. Sometimes you just get monologued at. Sometimes a guy with a beard and his Panzer Dragoon companion just... In fairness, this would have been like years prior, but also... Amadala's kind of got like a Mobius thing going on too. Oh, he's... That's in there real good. I don't know if you want to... This is fine. I'm always doing this. I'm always shoving solid objects. It's like, what if getting power-ups in games was just really excruciating? Like... Oh, really? 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 God damn it. Why was that necessary? I mean, when you go into... We're in the fire chapter. It's fine. We're leaving that behind. That's over.
Wait.
I'm taking you to the hospital right now. Probably get that checked out. Look, don't put weird stones in your body that you just find in a burial ground. That's really not good for your ass.
ここが大君王国の統治する聖域としての牢石か。牢
石。
Gonna pull up him huge, him big, him big boy.
鉄の翼の隊長にして大君王国最強の戦士バルカス様をおちょくるとはいい度胸だな小僧。
I want him to join the party.
小僧なんて呼ばれたかねえな。
I want him to join the party. I want him to just. He's not gonna.
すまなかった若者よ。さ、返してもらおうか。
何？
風のクリスタルだ。お前たちが風の神殿から盗み出したことはすでに明白だ。
I can see your ass
glowing from here. 違います。盗んだんじゃありません。私たちはクリスタルを守るために。
Hey Butler, what's up?
お前たちの仲間が他のクリスタルを奪ったことも分かっている。
だから私たちは。
Yo, this is.
風のクリスタル。
Okay, so she's just gonna.
いいことを聞かせてもらったよ。
She's just gonna be around.
俺たちに仲間なんかいねえぞ。
Yeah, the leather polycule following him around is, it's something. Oh no. Yeah, you should just get that away. Hey, you good,
Sam? What
are you doing? I'm here, I'm here. I'm here, I'm here. I'm here, I'm here. I'm here,
I'm here. I'm here, I'm here. I'm here,
I'm here.
Let's go.
止まらんと撃つぞ。でも撃ってみろっつ。
I'm so curious what the girl looked like, but I wasn't. Trying to cap these kids.
撃ち上がったら。
I don't know why they decided to make a story set. 20 years after FF5, this is weirdly horny, Butler. I think it's just. It's cause the. Oh. Don't like that. It's cause she's like a Duranjo reference or some shit. Like. Yeah. This is supposed to be like a sequel. To FFI, like, these are supposed to be Bart's descendants and shit. It's weird. This is what. Now you see why I wanted to watch this so bad.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. 鉄の翼の隊長さんまで釣り上げるとは、とんだ大漁だね。
They show a chocobo at one point that's like got no feathers.
風のクリスタルを私のコレクションにぜひ加えたいと思ってんのさ。
This is definitely the gayest pirate game. Yeah, I'm kind of rooting for them. I hope they win. They'll win. Oh no. They'll win. Regardless of what the outcome of this is like. Was it? Wait, what do you mean? I mean, I fixed the thing in my chat where before it used to be weird about that. It should be fine. You better be able to say gay in my chat, damn it. It's time to do. It's feel the rhythm, feel the rhyme. It's bobsled time.
ようこそ、 私のルージュアイランド。
Rouge Islands? Sorry.
さあ、風のクリスタルの隠し場所を教えてもらおうか。
風のクリスタル？そんなもん知らねえな。
危ない。
嘘をつくなんて、いけないお口だね。
Us, the BDSM gang.
つまんねえ真似すると1万倍にして返してやるぞ。
よかろう。いきなりメインディッシュもなんだが、坊やの息の良さに免じて、絶対無敵、最悪最強の拷問を受けるがいい。
The worst, the strongest torture. This guy. Oh, is it tickling? It's just tickling, isn't it?
どうだい？気持ちいいだろう。
Okay, maybe I shouldn't be showing this on Twitch.
そうだ、その調子だ。もっと笑え、わめけ、叫べ、もだえろ。
そして死ねえ。The author's barely disguised finish. Can we move on from this scene? Why is the scene still going?
Like
this. I am utterly.
ビナエに手を出すな。
クリスタルのありかを吐くもよし、この子の体に効くもよし。グズグズしてると首が折れるよ。いいのかい？
I... Why... Can we just...
やめろ！
フ
リッツ！なんて子だい、タップ。
What a kid. Can we move on this scene? Okay. Oh...
風のクリスタルはまだ見つからないか。
はい、魔法版にはまだ何の反応もありません。
Thank God.
バルカス隊長は
とにかく、no、
風のクリスタルは何としても取り戻さない
。
大群城へは戻れんぞ。
たるいまれなるあの美しさ、はあ、ああ、いかんわしとしたことが。だが海賊と王国戦士の道ならぬ行為、忠誠を取るか愛を取るか、それが問題だ。何ごちゃごちゃ言ってるんだ。すん
じゃあ
手伝え。どうしたリナリー。
I figured he would join the party, but I didn't think he was just going to be like a mark for Rouge. Oh. There's the MacGuffin.
Gotta get it.
Hey, what if the... What? What if the MacGuffin created a very small Yoda? Hello.
Small.
Hey, what up?
There's a lot of scrunkle, yeah, going on. Just
the crystal of the scrunkle.
Nazaria 軍刀です。
Mid? Are you really the mid?
はい、あのミドです。
It's the mid.
ミド。四つのクリスタルを守ってエクスデスの野望を阻止した伝説の勇者の一人よ。
Oh, okay. Well, that's cool.
伝説の勇者？
そうです。
それじゃあ200年前の人間ってことか。
Oh, it was too...
霊体としてこの世に水産つかまつりました。
Okay.
要するに
幽霊。Final Fantasy V was 200 years before this.
ブリッツ君、無礼ですよ、君は。
Says the mid.
礼なのはお前だ。リナリの体になんか潜り込みやがって、この隙に。
おっと、そうだった。あ、いや。
やめろ！
We gotta do that every time, I guess. You know what it reminds me of? You know, if any of y'all played Bloodstained, like every time you get a crystal power up in Bloodstained, they do that. And it's like, after a while, it's like, I get it. Please stop stabbing me in the chest.
こんなふうになすとぬらちる風損力しようです孤独人なすしゃぎひょうと迎えらざん熱を引き込む
この野郎ふざけやがってけなるなるなるなる
僕霊体ですから
Can't fight ghosts, nerd
許してくださいリナリー敵の目をくらますためもう少しだけクリスタルを預かってください敵この宇宙の闇の存在デス・ギュノスのことです
デス・ギュノ
スやつらは4つのクリスタルを奪いその力を利用して恐ろしい野望を達成しようとしているのです
デス・ギュノス
デス・ギュノス
すでに3つのクリスタルは敵の手に落ちましたそして4つ目の風のクリスタルが奪われた時世界は滅亡します
なん
デス・ギュノスとは何者です それはその
おらおらどうした幽霊
とにかくです栄光ある勇者バッツの子孫リナリー、
okay.
そしてその従者プリッツ
なんかもう一遍言ってみろ
従者プリッツ
なんかもしゃくれた言っちゃったね
プリッツ
Okay, bye.
二人はクリスタルに選ばれし勇者なのです。その誇りと使命を自覚し、世界を救うためにクリスタルを守ってください。
Excuse
me. 幽霊なんかに命令されるいわれはねえ。お前なんかに言われなくたって守ってみせてやる。
安心してください、ミド。どんなことがあっても。必ず風のクリスタルは守ってみせます。
Great, 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 great job.
どうしよう。この子は僕に恋している。
What the fuck?
やい、ミド。お前今つまんねえこと考えたな。
え？
そいつは大きな勘違いだぜ。
何を言い出すんです、プリッツ君。
This movie needs to calm the fuck down.
消えやがったな。卑怯者、出てこい。
やめましょう。やきもちはみっともないですよ。
やきもちだと。
Flashing light warning.
やれやれ。学習機能の
ない
。
話は聞かせてもらったよ。
おお、ルージュー。いやいやいやいや。どうするつもりだ？
さっきは悪かったね。坊やのせいでついカッとなっちまってさ。
いえ。
おとなしくクリスタルを出せば手荒な真似はしないよ。
ふざけるな、お前みたいなやつ。
でも私体から出す方法を知らないんです。
そうかい、弱ったね。
Well, first you need a lot of
fiber. 女の子の体をいじる趣味はないんだけどね。
What the fuck?
プリッツ、リーナリー、プリッツ。
やまなき。よろしい。
頑張って。
A spare revert. Although, I guess a lot of Final Fantasy games do have like cell escape moments. I'm trying to be charitable to this movie. Yep, called it. Just gotta shit it out. Yep, that's. I hate when I'm right about things. Mushroom juice. Why would you fake the escape bell alarm just a pair of moves? Why? What the hell is that? I'm starting to get why Final Fantasy fans don't bring this up. This does not come up ever. Go ask in like, go hop on like 14 or whatever and just be like, hey, yo. You don't like that anime? Oh my. Come on. Exactly, don't square up. What is this? Oh, uncalled for, but... Alright, so we got weird... unnecessary glowing bug. Boob alarm. What is... Necessary panty shot, why? It's making me sad. If we get like least they got the boom in there. That's a harsh. That's a self-own only because, well, up to the point where it's kind of a win because you probably missed out on the highly unnecessary panty shot. Like, completely uncalled for out of entire left field. Like, why did they even... It's time to duel.
Whoa! この試合はいかんぞ、プリッツ君。ルージュ殿。
お前なんかの出る幕ではない。こいつは私の命より大切なお宝を全ておじゃんにしたんだ。
リナリーにした仕打ちに比べりゃ怪我しねえだけめっけもんだぞ。
いやあなたの辛いその気持ちはよくわかりますぞ、ルージュ殿。しかし今はそんなことで争っている場合ではない。
Such a pain. Yeah, like you gotta value yourself a little more than, oh, this big chainsaw. God, what the fuck. Yes, but it went better than doing before.
おっさん、リナリを頼むぜ。
どういうつもりだ。
クリッツ。
Why is this area built like this? Like, is this some kind of...Mining rig? Yeah, I don't know. They're using like a sitar or something? It's an interesting twist, I guess. Yeah, rip this. He died doing what he loved. I'm sure he can just Phoenix down him or something. This is, you know.Oh no, not Ruse Island. Not my impossibly large boob alarm that I built. Why did I prefab that? That was a weird thing I did. Girl, you can start over. You got. Don't give up your dream.You still got your polycule, you still got your leather on. It takes the removal of the material things for you to, you know, recenter yourself on what's important.
Oh, Kitaka! Oh, Barukas 隊長が一人で海賊どもを捕まえたぞ!
Literally no one else cares about Pritz. No one else has given a shit. Oh, okay. Never mind. I guess they're doing, this style of music because...area of the world they're in is weirdly themed like that. It's like Wutai or something.
Inari!
Why did you... Oh, hey, I'm a boss. What? Thank you, giant fish. Nani? Nani, indeed. Yeah, that wasn't really. The giant fish had not come up before that point in the narrative, so your guess is as good as mine. All right, Dragon Chapter. We did the fire one, I guess. We didn't get any more crystals out of that. I guess the bad guy still has the other three. I mean, they said that, but we don't know what they do.
これは一体どういうことなのよ。なんとか言え。少し静かにしてもらえませんか。瞑想中ですので。
うるさい。諦めろよ。じゃあ海賊なんだから仕方ねえだろ。ちくしょう。昇進の乙女にこんなものつけやがって。なんで私だけ捕虜なんだい。バルカス。うるさいぞ。捕虜の分際で騒ぐでない。バルカス、聞こえてんでしょ。
許してくだされ、ルージュ殿。部下の手前、こうする許し方がないのです。しかし、あなたに対する思いは変わりません。いや、むしろ一層深まっているぐらいです。なぜなら、愛は生涯であるほど燃え上がるものなのです。失礼します。なんだ。本国から伝令が入りました。何？OK、that
was
The power of my nostrils increases with the power
of my lungs. ダッシュ副長。あ、これからはルージュ殿も女王陛下レナ様の大事なお客人である。
Soon my nostrils will be down to my waist.
ルージュ殿には何かと不自由な思いをさせてしまいましたが、どうかこのバルカスに免じて許してくださり。今更遅いってんだよ。
Girl, your outfit is out of control. Yeah, he is simping. He is simping so hard. It's kind of amazing. Like from minute one, like frame one.
He's like, I really wanna get with that pirate. Jesus Christ.
あの塔は何?あれは飛竜の塔といって、タイクーン国の守護神が祀られている聖域じゃ。
Here's a dungeon.
ルージュ殿、大君の眺めはいかがですかな?
I'm gonna rock, please.
お宅の方あんまり眠ってそうだね。
So she's like if Setzer wasn't like a gambler, but was just like Catwoman. I don't know. Here's our party, I guess. We got Mid, Skrunkle, Hothead, Annoying Kid, Panty Shot, and Horny, Big Dude, and Ghost. Did I say Ghost? Oh wait, I said Skrunkle, Mid. The Ghost of Skrunkle. Big. Behold. Oh, she's fine. Okay, she's.
Lena, this.
Yes.
よろしく.
I thought we were getting a.
Blitz.
Y'all know what's her name from Dark Souls 1? The I leaf. That's a Pokemon.
知っての通り、この惑星は4つのクリスタルによって調和と安定が維持されてきました。
Leaf, I hope you're doing. I hope you're having a great afternoon. We're watching the Final Fantasy. Watching that one Final Fantasy Crystals anime that no one talks about. Yeah, I don't know why the subs are this font. This is weird. This whole shebang is strange in a lot of ways. This really is some like never-ending story shit. They're setting
up here.
あなた方が望めばクリスタルは必ず力を貸してくれるでしょう。surely。ちょっと、私らにあのデスギノスとかいうやつらからクリスタルを取り返せというのかい？デスギノス？この宇宙を司る暗黒神デスギノスのことですか？神だか悪魔だか知らねえが、大体あいつらどっからやってくるかもわかんねえし、取り返しようが。
Fuck.
Mido.
Mido got something to say.
Yusha Mido.
Mid.
今からちょうど200年前。
All right. Here's a backstory.
僕のおじいちゃんはいろいろな発明を発見して世界に繁栄をもたらした最高の科学者でした。勇者バッツたちと力を合わせエクスデスを倒しクリスタルを守ったのもおじいちゃんです。でもエクスデスとの長い戦いで無理をしたおじいちゃんはしっかり体を壊してしまい起き上がることもできなくなってしまいます。
That's a super good point. It's just something about 90s leather girls.
そして間もなく。
In
おじいちゃん
anime and games, I guess.
そのおじいちゃんが生涯をかけて研究していたのが神秘の力を持つクリスタルの解明でした。
クリスタルは
触れてはならぬものじゃった。研究の成果はすべてやり捨てた。
あとはわしの死とともにクリスタルを制御する術は天国へ持っていくことにしよう。
そう言い残してお
じいちゃんは旅立ちました。ところが、
What?Oh. Holy shit. Look, this coffin in particular. Wait. What's happening?
類いまれなる知識を持つシドよ。お主の脳髄もらえ。
Okay. Holy shit. Give me that brain.What? Yo! I was kidding! Give me that brain! Shut up, bitch! Zap you! Oh my god! Why is... I do not believe that just happened.This fucking guy.
おじいちゃんの脳を取り返すこと
も。He actually died that way.
僕は殺されてしまったんです。
This motherfucker.
なるほど。それで死んでも死にきれず。
Lasered his way into his grandpa's coffin, sliced his brain out.
おじいちゃんの声が聞こえるようになったんです。
Killed his offspring with a laser.
助けてくれって。あの黒い月から。
Sephiroth could never.
黒い月。
ということは、奴らの本拠地はあの黒い月か。
ウーソニコンガソレスコヒコミケゴ、タイクーン。
Just gonna keep pumping out these flying chainsaw guys.
お待ちなさい。
It wasn't enough for me to...
流行る気持ちは大いにわかりますが、いくら鉄の翼でもあそこまで行くのは無理ですぞ。
方法はあります。
Excuse me.
このタイクーン城の地下深くに
神秘の力を持つ飛竜が眠っていると言います。
That's convenient.
その飛竜の力を借りればきっと黒い月へたどり着けるでしょう。
Yeah, that was definitely...
それは危険ですぞ。仮に飛竜の眠りを覚ましても
果たして私たちの
力を貸してくれるかどうか。
It wasn't quite Sakuga, I'll put it that way.
他に方法はありません。
Maybe the brain part was Sakuga.
クリスタルに選ばれし飛竜と共に遥か天空に飛び立ったんだ。リナリナリ
This is a weird thing I'm about to say. I might switch wigs.
I
hope no one minds.
Oi, yame toke yo.
Totemo kiken ga tomonau koto ja zo. Sore demo yoi no kana?
Hai.
Shou ga ne na. Sugu yasu uke ya shimau ndara.知らねえぞ、どうなっても。
I would have to find the other one, actually. I don't know where it is in here. Maybe I won't.
お呼ばずながら僕もお手伝いします。
あたしは降ろさせてもらうよ。
Smart.
ルージュ殿。
Smart choice.
そんな危険なことに首を突っ込まなきゃいけない義理はないんでね。
そうですか。残念です。
Hey, but what if we pay you like a bajillion gil and... Hey, yeah, what if you...Do you want some of that?
これ、私のために。え、やります。私、世界平和のために働きたいと思っていたんです。
おお、さすがルージュ殿。共に正義のために戦いましょうぞ。
なんだ？
敵中です。何？
都合よく来やがったな。
I like that this ship has big eyes on it. It's a big, silly, totally not Mega Man X Sigma type of design. Is this gonna be Bahamut? I bet this will be Bahamut. I'm just placing my bets. What the? Why? Why? Do we need? We.
結界は解けました。
Fucking.
あとはお願いします。
We don't need the.
どうか気をつけて。レナ様に。
Oh, my patience is wearing thin. If they do that bit one more time, I'm switching to Biohunter. I don't care.
どうされました？
大丈夫です。
You're working my last nerves, Final Fantasy.
あの三人ならきっとヒルを。
うひとりうこそほんなふらちるくあけきぬらてみねんねてあけきならず
風のクリスタルは地下か。くそ次から次と出てきやがる。撃って撃って撃ちまくれ。
I felt like they had already done the bit where it was like, oh, I just had her drink some laxative because wouldn't that be funny if she pooped the crystal out? Like, we got past that bit there. And now, like, 30 minutes later, we're like, hey, remember this stupid shit?
Like, 天国みたいなところに出ちまったな。
飛竜はどこでしょう？あの光は何かしら？ずっと上まで続いて
るわ。ん、
多分地上からの光でしょうね。
If at any point a crystal actually comes out of her butt, I'm turning this off.
あっちだ。
It is kind of snake way, isn't it?
何も見えませんね。気のせいじゃ。
黙ってろ。
Shut up. It's like that staircase to Bowser. ミライ、
お前は飛竜を探せ。
プリッツ、
ここは俺に任せろ。早くしろ。
え、
ミド、リナリーを頼むぞ。
はい。
さあ、切られ。
聖なる幻獣たちよ、その姿を現しめよ。
It's time to summon It's time to summon GF. There it is.
来たぞ、急げ。
There's the GF, we summoned it.
気をつけて。
I feel like we have a better plot device. The guy who snatched the brain out of the grandpa. Like, why don't we, aren't we using the MacGuffin brain? Chocobo, do it better. Do Chocobo things good. Oh, I guess Chocobo wasn't... That Chocobo... was, She didn't use enough MP to make the Chocobo good. It's like those hairless cats. Feathers cost a lot. You'd be surprised. The music, the music for this whole thing has kind of just been all over the place. Like, I'm still... Someone really wanted a sitar in this soundtrack. Oh no, I'm a ghost. This will harm me in some way. I'm having a really good time, Fritz. This is a lot of fun, actually. Convenient that we landed in the literal salt mine.
大丈夫か?
リナリー、従者プリッツ、ご無事で何よりです。
What up, bitches? You wish you could do this.
見てください。
Check this shit out. It's way over there.
Where's Falkus during all of this?
やったわね。
邪魔見ろってんだ。
おかしら、また来たわね。
やれやれ。
Crimson, if you haven't, I didn't put it in the description or anything, but this is the Final Fantasy anime. I do not know. All of the physics involved has been real. You know, hand wavy, but that's fine. It's all magic. It's all magic at the end of the day. Like, I assume they're going to get across this here,
あっちね。ありがとう。
あそこです。Fun is a word I don't know that I would associate with this guy.
そうとわかればちょっくら俺が見てくら。
No, what are you, what, why are you doing that?
ミドなら簡単に行けるのにね。
He is an idiot.
フリッツ、気をつけて。 少し光ってますね。 クリスタルが何かに反応してるのかしら。
I hate this. So there's four crystals in the world, and she has one of them in her body that for some stupid ass reason makes her butt glow, and they keep harping on it as a bit, and it sucks, and I wish they'd stop doing it.
り、紋章の上に立ってみてください。
I'm sorry, Stream. I didn't know. I didn't fucking know. If I knew, I would have watched something else. Now I'm just stuck here trying to see where the hell they're going with this. What? What? The butt laser refracted off the... And then it shot from the butt to the monument, which is a face. And then that does a Moses thing, which opens the next dungeon. Uh-huh. Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy, everybody. If you see, if you've never played it, if you don't know about Final Fantasy, you wouldn't. What's that? I don't. Okay, I need someone to answer a question for me. There's no.
こんにちは。あなた、ヒリュウさんね。
え ?OK。
ヒリュウ？こいつは？つまり、俺たちはこいつに黒い月へ連れてってもらうってことが。
そうらしいですね。
どうしろってんだよ、こんなチビで。
かわいいじゃない。
かわいくたって役に立たないだろうな。こんなチビじゃ。
Yeah.That's right, you vomit all up in his mouth. Oh, that's cool. yeah, it is. Yeah, that's your fucking name. I'm rad as shit. Oh.
Yes,
the sexual archetype. Fastest Mario. It's
お前に用がなくても俺にはあるんだ。
He's died of one grenade. He's gonna respawn.
やったぞ。さあ、今のうちだ。
I'm still trying to get over the butt laser. I don't. Oh no, not the ear. You need that. You need to equip that so you get.
Oh.
I have mandatorily removed the party member with my evil golem. Highly uncalled for evil laugh at the end. We don't know this guy's motivation for getting all these crystals and having chainsaw guys fuck the earth up, and we don't know why he's doing this. Prince definitely just ate shit super hard. Yeah, he just is like, I mean, maybe Earth is now. Maybe Earth's had bad vibes. You ever think of that? You just, Yeah. That's me when I wake up. Flying dragon digivolve 2! This thing! You didn't think they'd actually do it. They just went down there. It was crazy. Yeah, you just talk them into that. Strangely, this movie does not have that much longer to go. It's got like 30 more minutes. So I don't know. I guess the rest of this is just... We take this dragon, and we go to space, and fuck the sky up. And maybe that's it. The Star Chapter, because we're gonna go to space, so we have to. Hey, remember when he stole that brain? I got this brain. It's pretty cool. Okay, but like, that's... We put her in a giant light bulb. Turn it off. Injecting glucose? I don't know if I like this anymore. I don't know if I ever did. What the fuck are we doing? I got this giant octopus wired to a big light bulb with a jellyfish, excuse me. I guess this is you need like a reactor to put the sugar in, and this thing with the big eyeballs on it's gonna... What is happening? Is this end of Eva suddenly? Did they run out of budget? Cool man. The most coherent Final Fantasy. Are your servants just out there with their whole titties out? Is that what that was? Just now? Yes. Did he replace his own brain with the guy's brain? I think I'm missing something here. No. No. They thought the Earth was flat. No.
ったら落っこっちまうだろうがバカ。
No! Why was the polycule flat earthers? I can't.
なに? 宇宙のエネルギーを吸い取ってるだと?
あれは間違いなくエナジーの流れです。多分、優勢管理機と同調システムのようなものを使って吸収しているんです。
それにクリスタルが一役買わされてるってわけか。
Listen, listen, listen to me.They had plenty of philosophers, mathematicians, and star charting astrologists. They had four whole ass crystals that contained 200 year old knowledge, and they chose to forsake all of that shit. Okay, you know what? You know what? You're right. You're right. Final Fantasy V didn't necessarylyhave the greatest educational system. What the Zetsuo! Yo! He's carrying! I hope when they get there he's just the size of a planet. That would kind of be rad.Have faith in the flying dragon, okay? Relax. That's not good. So maybe I should, Maybe y'all should have had a Cid? Maybe there should have been a Cid. If only a Cid could have built some kind of crafts that could have navigated the stars for you. Well, that was, unfortunate.
Luigi, Dono! Goji ga!
Luigi じゃないぞ!
ひでえな、あれじゃ使い物にならねえな。
私は鉄の翼に移るからね。お前たちはここに残って修理をしておくれ。いいね。
Advanced technology is indistinguishable from magic, but also, if that's the main tenet of,
ヒリュウ、気絶してるだね。
私らこれに乗って
たのか。That's the thing that Final Fantasy is supposed to work on. I don't know if they're nailing it.
ついでにそいつの面倒も見ておやり。
Cause here comes this shit. I hate to admit this. Oh, they did it. I hate to admit this. Death Kunos looks cool. Death Kunos looks fucking rad.
それでも来たかい？これじゃ途方に暮れるだけじゃないか。
The whole,
魔法盤さえ壊れなければすぐにも探知できるのですが。
Yeah, if he fuses with Rad Evil, and we legit get like a better design, I'm going to mark out a little bit. Like, most of this story has been nothing, and all of a sudden we get this fucking guy, this giant biomechanical monstrosity from the moon. Oh no. Not Mid. The idea of just using, like, you know, giant experiment bodies that people attempt to put their brain into is strong. It's a strong...It's a strong device.
打ち方よーい
ちゃうじゃ来ましたね。
ブヨみてえな奴らだぜ。
ん？
我が鉄の翼の精鋭たちです。
I guess we got rid of the chainsaw designs for the ship, and we're just like, nah, this is... It's time for those water. It's time for those
water.
Not my boob. The jump between CC's one scratch two. Time for ultraviolence. Yo.
Engine, 全開! これ以上は無理です!
ゲアタネタ言わず、突っ込め!
そんな無茶な!
走る! 突っ込め! と言ったら突っ込め!
お前に命令される言われはない!
The Hawkers have been
dead.
We're just going straight up like...
全員、ゴーブブリッジへ退却。
Okay. Are you gonna take down? He's gonna be random. Flash your light warning, Jesus. Okay. Went about as well as it could have.
Vargas!
What's up? I'm
looking for Lily. I'll ask Crystal. Let me know.
Let me know. Ruji, be careful.
Yeah, it's like with the, you know, it's like instead of trying to fight, you know, Bizarro Sephiroth, Cloud and company could have just rammed the ship into him and won. It's almost like that. You know, just fly the ship directly into the hole in the northern crater. Slash him.Yeah, you're done. You're done. You're not getting up. Just... you're done. You just... You got two knees in your rib cage. You're just... Oh, damn.
Mido, you came to help me, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that was concerning for a second. I'm like, I'm not. Let it go. Oh no. What is this thing's preoccupation with?
Prince? もう大丈夫。敵はバルカス隊長が取ってくれました。
What the fuck?
気力線を浴びてプッツン切れていたんです。
切れた？
We didn't need to kill the big titty orc. That wasn't...
忘れ物だ。
ありがとう。
That was rude. I mean, earlier, when the titty got damaged, Dogus went insane. He destroyed like a whole armada by himself.
よし、そうと決まったら、早いとこおさらばしようじゃないか。But it's okay to shoot the orc titty?
What's up with that?
鉄の翼は動かせるか。絶望的です。Mid.
どうした、ミド？
おじいちゃんです。
あのでっけえ脳みそが伝説の勇者のシドか。
おじいちゃん。おじいちゃん。
You're a talking brain now. I'm gonna hug it.
遅くなってごめんね。すぐここから出してあげる。
は
あ。
バケルラメまだ生きておったか。
我は宇宙の真理、全宇宙の究極デスジム。我に死などない。愚かな人間どもよ、お前たちが美しいと思っているその姿こそ醜い化け物であることを思い知るがよ。
なんだと？
プリッツ君、ビナリーをよろしくお願いします。
もう。
リード。
It is kind of the second form, yeah, I guess.
He was really strange.
Eugenics? Oh.
Beast.
Who dares hit me with the status effect? I hit him with... Yeah. It would be funny as hell if he straight up said, I'm the final boss. Oh no, that's nice. Why do they all have to be shirtless? What the fuck? Maybe the onus of this is on Death Genos for not giving his Orc Army uniforms or clothing. Oh, you look great. You look great, sir. My channel's gonna get popped for work too.
Vaja! Nan de kita?
こう見えても飛空艇海賊の頭取ってんだ。尻尾丸めて逃げたんじゃ、カッコつかないよ。
カッコつかない。
何を言ってんだ。
Is his butt gonna glow now? Are we just gonna switch gags?
Ingestion.
What's going on? I don't know.
How are you not dead? Why can't you not aim?
心配ないよ、ちょいとしびれただけさ。
あんな化け物にやられてたまるかってんで。お、
聖なる天の精霊たちよ、地の精霊たちよ、その熱き血を持って今こそ我に力を貸したまえ。
はっ。どうなってるんだ。
What is happening here? You gonna summon? Nope. Never mind. Yeah, she was throwing her set up for a second. That was... What the fuck? All of these lightning chocobos! All of them. I guess. That's my special move. Jesus Christ! Why did that kill him? But... Oh, that's a kind of thing. That was a little more satisfying than the lightning chocobo spell that was silly. Like, because we start this movie harping on her ability to like summon what you think is gonna be guardian forces, but then she can only summon chocobos. So I guess the logical endpoint is this. I'm gonna shoot 18,000 lightning chocobos at your ass. Mid did nothing here. Mid was so unhelpful.
I
got... Oh, hey, remember us? I guess. I love how none of us are designs that make sense. He did kind of hold off the final boss. I guess. Great job, guys. You did it. Are we at least gonna play the victory theme? He did fade in her face so she stopped bodying Chris for a second.
Dekashitazo, Rinari. Sore de koso yusha batsu no matsuie ja.
You did it. You're just as cool as Bart.
Sono ato wa?
Sono ato te?
Dou yatte modotte kita ka to kitoru
ne. The dragon almost got them into space. Chibi
no Hiryu ga Rinari ni atta totan mata dekkaku natte sa.
Oh, then he just went to space.
Naruhodo, naruhodo. I
wonder if they wanted to make him Bahamut, but they just couldn't get the name or something. Someone at Square was like, don't call him that.
4つのクリスタル全て戻ったというわけじゃな。さぞかし女王レナ様もことのほかお喜びのことじゃろう。
当たり前よ。俺たちがいなきゃこの星はおじゃんになるところだった
んだ。なんで
え、ほんとよおじいちゃん、フリッツったらすごくかっこよかったんだもの。
どうだ、え、え、見直したか、じいさん。
なんのなんの。
エピローグ。Fritz went on to open a sweet green.
ところで、お前たちと一緒に戦った女海賊はどうした？
風の神殿で別れたままよ。
This guy on the boat was not involved at all.
封じたわ。
何？
お
かえりかい。道中気をつけておゆきよ。
女王からお宝もらったのに、もうお仕事が。
食いぶちが一人増えたもんでね。
Oh, yeah, yeah!
アルカス!
Yeah!
シャギラ、ベビ
ー! Hell yeah!
達者でな。
そのうちまたな。
I've joined the leather trans girl polycule, bye! The trans rights colored ship says, see you later, bitches! Yout! Don't even care!Final Fantasy!
Inari, engine 全開! ぶっ飛ばせ!
He's their token Cisco. Yeah, he's their... He's what we call a beard. this was a weird film. Slash... OVA.Long has had nothing nefarious about him other than his nose hair. This was certainly a film that was produced. Oh, here we go. Here's the music. It is a video game film of the ever. They didn't even play the whole theme. They were like, here's a tone to remind you that...I don't know how I feel about that. It could have definitely used way less penny bits for no discernible... Like, the butt laser thing was dumb. Extremely so. Death, you know, had a cool design. And then he dies in, like, 3 hits. Alright, I gotta find Biohunter. Give me 1 second. Oh boy. Anime, alright? Anime. We're watching anime. At least for the next, like, 2 hours. Which means this might be the last movie. Oh, wouldn't you know it? It's like right there. Right. God forbid my channel get music pop from just that song or something. Is Biohunter gonna... Okay. Oh no. Biohunter starts with a sex scene. I can't get away from this shit. I'm trying to not...I don't know if this is like a... This is a Kawajiri movie. If y'all are not familiar, Yoshiaki Kawajiri was the Vampire Hunter D, Ninja Scroll, Wicked City guy. And so much of his work is so horny that I'm worried that it might like flip some switch with the Twitch COS and have them like...Pop me. However, you know, several other channels in my circle have run movies with boobs in them, and they have not seemingly not had any conflicts. I'm just gonna go with it. I'm just gonna do it. I don't even. If I get a strike, I get a strike, right? I mean, what's the worst that happens? So here's Biohunter. I guess let's turn the subs on. Well, this is English subs, so it's gonna be hard subs. All right, let's just play it. All right, if any minors are watching, don't watch this. Go read a book. Hi, Mug. Hi. You missed. Does anybody want to tell Mug what? We were watching the Final Fantasy Legend of the Crystals anime, which mostly involved butt crystals, and now we're gonna watch Biohunter, which might be worse because I don't remember it. There was a lot of unnecessary glowing, but you were playing Drake of the 99 Dragons? Holy shit. That's a much better use of time than watching Final Fantasy Legend of the Crystals, I'm sorry to say. Yeah, a ghost vape unbrainwashed a girl who was kicking the shit out of the worst game. You gotta pump up those bad game numbers. Those are rookie numbers. There are way worse games than Drake in the Nine. I mean, I'm not saying it's good. I'm just saying that there's levels. I think that Sunday y'all might want to tune into the Fraud Crew channel because we might be doing a showcase of some games that may not hit a certain barometer of quality. Anyway, let me play this movie. This is Biohunter. It starts with a weird sex scene. I'm sorry. We'll get through it. There goes my channel. Wait, where are the subs? This said English sub. I'm being lied to. There are no subtitles here. Why are there no subtitles? It's Amatir Visu. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I don't know what. Am I being lied to? It says English subs. All right. Here's how we figure this out. There are no subs in here. There's nothing. Give me one sec. I have to figure this out. Like, why? What happened? You know what it might have been? It might have been that they subbed it in the annotations, and then the annotations like somehow popped. Like they're now. Oh god. Oh god damn it. Are there any other copies of this thing? What's up? All right, here we go. Here's what we're gonna do. Now, why on earth? I'm getting mixed. Oh my goodness gracious. What if I told you we might not end up watching Biohunter? Okay, is there just a fucking, is the dub here? Okay, you know what? I have a way better idea. I have a idea that's so much better, it's actually nuts. As y'all know, that game that just came out, the All-Star Battle, the JoJo, the All-Star Battle, it's got Bao in it, Bao the Visitor. Y'all like Bao? We're gonna watch Bao. I decided just now. We're gonna watch Bao. This is an equally video game related anime. Yeah, YouTube was supposed to. The accessibility of YouTube is actually kind of like, infuriating to me in some ways, because it's just, they promise one thing and say another. I don't know. If this is the dub, I think it is. I think he does say that. It's been a while, though. It's been so long, so I'm excited to... And this doesn't start with a weird sex scene. So, that's nice. If you're talking about the thing that happens in, like, the cave...
Wow.
I don't know if it's too loud. I'm gonna... A little bit. Yeah, it seemed a little bit... A little bit chunky. I wonder if Bao's on this train. Thank you, Mug. Thank you, Mug. No!
Natsuo! Careful, huh?
Where are the soaps? What the heck, oh, it's like... Yeah, I mean, I'll eventually play that game. I just don't want to, like... Also, I'm poor. So, I mean, GoFundMe and the description of the Twitch thing. If you'd like to help out with that. Also, that, yeah, netcode is apparently not great. This is my favorite, or one of my favorite styles of animation, because it evokes, like, I mean, it gets super fucking violent. Also, fucking dog murdered. Sorry, I should have warned.
0.7 degrees Celsius. Heart rate is once every 68 minutes.
You seem to be having trouble.
Also, much like,
but Dr. Kasuminome, Bao's condition is entirely as it should be.
I'm speaking of the girl who is said to have escaped. There's been no word of her capture.
Sir, exaggerated. That girl has strange powers. Sophine is probably having a great deal of trouble controlling her.
Strange powers.
It's because of those unique powers that the organization needs her. Perhaps Sophine should not be a member of Duress if a 9-year-old girl can elude her. Who enters without permission?
Who took my
the girl?
They're back again.
I'm sorry. It's my fault for assuming she was nothing but a child.
Like a tiny bit?
Come
okay.
on, Sumire. Our little walk is over. Let's go back to the passenger car. It's snack time.
No!
How is it
I
now?
I will not report this to the organization. Take her away now. What?
Come on, Sumire.
That door was secured. It could not be unlocked. But she opened it without any trouble at all.
She opened the door.
So that's it. She read the door's combination.
No. No.
Now I see why the organization wants to harness her abilities for use in intelligence activities. Huh?
It's snack time. I'm always saying this. I peed myself.
Water is leaking from the capsule. That valve! Close that valve!
Yes, sir.
Water!
There isn't enough water. Add more!
Yes, sir. Just put like a Dasani thing in there. Just whatever you got.
Hold it down! Hold down the lid! Or we're all facing disaster! Did you close that valve as I said?
Yeah, Araki has certain proclivities. They're all in this. Literally all of them. It's like speed running JoJo. This thing. You know, guy in a coffin. That was somehow both Dio and JoJo at one once. Yeah, the fucking up dogs thing. Cool shades. You know, like a Neo Kakyoin. Semi bondage.
Oh, oh my god! Lock that door! We must not let it get out of this freight car! Gadget!
Okay, bye.
You little brat! You've uncoupled the cars!
Hope everyone's again having a great afternoon. I was having a bit of a, you know, like a slump earlier, and now I'm feeling a lot better. There goes. Bye.
Stop him! Don't let Bao get away!
Naked, bye!
This is awful! We've awakened Bao's terrible power! A massive power which unless controlled poses a threat to the entire world!
Thank you, TZ.
Doctor, he's going to jump!
We've no choice. We can't let Bao be seen by the outside world. In his present state, we should be able to kill him! Shoot him!
We sure did wait a long time to, you know...
Oh shit, epilepsy warning. Fuck!
Go to sensitivity. Fucking... I hate when they do flashing and, like, red and what. Like, it's not... It's like how older KOF games do that when someone gets KO'd and no one turns that off. I don't like that. Yeah, he's definitely speedwagoning.
It's like, God, Bao's so cool! Why did we do this? Shoot him! Oh no, it won't work, because he's too cool. Damn it.
Sam Show 3 is definitely
a couple are coming undone,
rough offender.
On the rails, subsequent
not as bad as Astra Superstars.
That's what all the papers are saying.
Or Waku.
Not only that, they've covered up the discovery of the body on the tracks.
Here's a whole baguette.
Want some?
Baguettes are not that easy to just break in half, by the way. She definitely has powers.
Why are they after us? What do you think they want?
What can I do?
Look, I told you. The name of their organization is Doreth.
What?
I don't know why, but all they do are these creepy experiments.
Chew your food.
You really don't remember anything, Ikuro?
No.
I want to play as in All-Star Battle. I want to play as her fluffy animal companion. Strawn, this.
You said your name was Sumire, didn't you?
Not very original, wouldn't you say? One of the orphanage ladies just stuck it on me because I didn't have a name.
I hate her.
Oh, didn't I tell you? I was raised in an orphanage all my life. The orphanage garden was full of violets. And of course, Sumire means violet.
Oh, okay.
But how did you get from living in an orphanage to a place like Doreth?
Well, the director of the orphanage gladly sent me to them, saying I could live in a better place than the orphanage. Oh, and they gave me some
foster
spending
care
money,
sucks.
Too.
I spent it on... Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go. Yeah. It's time to...
Whoa, what's wrong?
The villains in Egypt, I mean...
It's happening.
It's happening.
Again.
It's all happening.
The directive is to liquidate the boy and dispose of the corpse within 24 hours. Target Vape.
Oh yeah, now I remember. That's what those guys on the train were calling you, Ikuro.
I hate when I'm using my Rock'em Bamboo tablet and that happens.
They say I have special powers. That's why Doris took me away from the orphanage. They're close by. Ikaro?
Hey, what up?
Stab him. Get him. Stab him.
Oh, no! Ikaro!
Tell me that guy is not also this... a JoJo villain. But like a really early one. Again, we are speedrunning a JoJo arc. So we gotta...
Your bike.
What?
Give me your bike. Sumire, get on now.
Okay.
Hey! That's my... Oh, come on!
Damn it!
Raisin Man?
Secret Raisin Man!
I don't care if the girl is with him. If she interferes with your mission completion, kill her too. You're not paying attention. He's already survived high voltage electric train current. No one can predict what he'll do next. You must eliminate Bao before he goes through the first armed phenomenon. When you've killed him,
you know,
burn the corpse.
Don't they say you shouldn't?
Total cremation, eh? You're the boss, Colonel.
Total cremation. Dick. Dr. Colonel Dick.
Dick. Colonel Dordo, can that one man handle the execution of Ikoro by himself?
No problem. Number 22 is our top operative in
sure
the field
thing.
Of seek and destroy missions. He has never missed a target.
Never.
Rest
ever.
Assured, he'll fulfill the contract in the allotted time.
This is truly pathetic. To think we have lost our newly completed bow en route to headquarters.
Well, headquarters!
Secret, if capture is impossible, we'll just have to destroy him.
Suminome. Never mind the escape boy now.
He don't miss. He's Bao, he don't miss.
Please proceed with your demonstration of Bao.
Oh, shit. Right. You ready for this? It's always
Is
dogs
dog
with you, Araki. Is
Real
that dog also
from the tank?
Oh.
I created Bao by accelerating evolution under controlled conditions.
Is this?
It is still in the experimental stage. But if we
is this
able
also
to gonna
be DLC
desire,
Dog Bao?
Be in a preeminent position in the world,
medically. Can I just play as Dog Bao in a fighting
Doctor,
game?
That is exactly why we are providing Doris with research this... capital.
Give me dog
the
mix-ups.
Boy, Ikuro Hashizawa became Bao only 2 days ago. But it has been 1 month since this dog became Bao for experimental purposes.
What's the difference?
As time passes, Bao's power becomes greater.
Yeah, I apologize again
because of the fur,
for anyone who's
there
not.
I have abnormalities in the skin. I imagine by this time that the boy's
not keen
hands,
on dog experimentation. As I was saying earlier in the stream, I do like
secretions. Puppy.
I had a dog I grew up with named Scrappy. He was adorable, and like losing that dog really hurt me a lot. But like,
mm-hmm. Look, the dog has awakened.
Araki's work kind of has this weird tendency to it.
Open hatch, E13.
Yes, sir. Opening hatch.
All right. Bao dog versus tiger.
What is this? That mutt went down without the slightest resistance.
Please observe carefully.
Observe.
Bao exerts its greatest destructive power when an attack is made on the host body.
What?
What?
Watch.
Like, I'm also not really into tiger murder, so apologies for what's about to happen to
Bao's arm phenomenon, the armament transformation, is about to occur.
I don't remember if they even show the, like, that's in the manga, I'm pretty sure. Like, they just sort of like, nah, he fucks that tiger up.
What a relief.
Oh, Natsuo, watch that tail of yours.
You still have money?
There's just something different, maybe, about, like,
this is all I've got.
Violence in manga.
Ikaro?
That, like, you're it doesn't...
How is it?
It's almost gone.
It's not as, you know, seeing stuff in motion is maybe what does it. A little bit too more, jarring.
Hello, anybody here? We'd like some gas.
Huh? Hmm. That got it.
Hmm. Ikaro!
Oh no, it's...
Ikaro!
No, bitch!
He's like if...
Burn the body and that's it, huh? This job is a piece of cake.
He's like if old Joseph was, like, mixed with, All Horses Stand, the fucking...
Huh?
Oh, right, they make it so that him and the dog, like, do this at the... Yeah, he was about to do, like, some Bobby McFerrin, like...
No way.
Impossible.
He's got the glow.
Yo. I'm a Digimon now.
This phenomenon is known as Bao's transformation of armament.
I'm also Jay Talbane. Get fucked, Tiger. Sorry. Unnecessary brain.
This can't. No!
Dark Thunder, or is that later? I don't remember.
No.
Oh no, that's right. He just. Hey, what up? Yeah. I thought you might like some more acid.
In your face. No. Now too metal. Can't withstand.
A true marksman. He can blow the brains out of a target with one shot. This is the first step in eliminating Bao, destroying the brain.
And yeah, then... it's not Rikkyo, but please do not, if you are in any way squeamish, I really should have stressed at the beginning of this. Now, you might want to skip this one. Yeah.
I see now. If we were able to use the power of Bao as we wished,
There is little doubt that we would be in a position of advantage over any political
power. What if we just had
existence?
A shitload of
now honored guests? It's finally
lightning
going to
powered
emerge.
Dogs.
Watch closely. What?
Cool idea, man. Yeah. Rikio never had a superpowered dog head with a parasite in it.
That gentleman is Bao, the parasitic worm that was living
yeah,
on that
dog's 90s
OVAs,
am I right?
That awesome
power hi,
was
Sasha.
Created
I hope
by
you're having a great
a
afternoon.
Worm?
We're watching Bao.
That is Bao? The only way to eliminate Bao is to burn it.
Burn it.
The bowel within the brain of Ikuro Hashizawa, the boy who escaped from the train,
the
is still
bowel
alive.
Within the... Okay.
Becomes mature,
subtitles
power
are trying.
Will be beyond imagination. For that reason, we must find and incinerate the boy at once in order to protect the secret of the biological weapon we have brought forth.
Worms? Anime worms.
What? Hey.
There's smoke everywhere.
What happened?
The gas station we were just at is on fire. What is happening to me? What have I done?
I mean, I'm sure BP will be fine.
Number 22 has been killed, sir.
It appears that Bao's first transformation of armament has manifested within Ikuro.
Colonel Dordo, the responsibility for failing to eliminate it is tremendous.
Colonel Adobo.
Walken, can you see where Ikuro Hachizawa and the girl are presently hiding?
Oh, man. I forgot about Walken.
I can. I see an old abandoned building.
I'm a Rocky Ying.
They will be there. Colonel Dordo, I could give you a hand.
No, this is my section.
I'm also Vulcan Raven for some reason.
Then maybe we should take a look at your future.
What?
Tepid. It's cooling off. The only way to drink coffee is hot.
You heard it here first. None of that iced shit. The man likes K-cups and nothing else. yes. Spirited young. Hey, you want to watch the road there? Oh.
Dad, Mom.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, I've found the patient you're looking for. It was a traffic accident. The parents are hopeless, but the boy can be saved. The boy can be saved.
Young flesh is most preferable for the Bao experiment. I will now inject the Bao larva into this boy's arm. The larva will travel to the boy's brain via the blood vessels, where it will insinuate itself and grow to maturity.
Love to insinuate. Oh, jeez. Love a good worm jump scare.
Ikuro, what is it?
I remembered a little bit. I don't recall much, but I do remember some.
Oh, yeah? But in your case, the things you don't want to remember probably outnumber the things you do want to.
That's a mood. That's a whole mood.
Suppose I guess your age. 17, huh?
Hmm?
Right?
Yeah, Bao's voice is something. If only
not much different from me. You know, I'm almost 10.
No, that's not correct at all. Look.
It keeps getting worse. Why?
Why?
Sumire, what is it?
Blood.
Blood?
I can see it. It's coming from everywhere. They're coming to kill us, Ikuro. They're not far.
Lock and load.
Let's attack aggressively.
Move out!
Ikuro, let's run. If we go now, we can make it.
We gotta get out of here.
Let's go somewhere far away. Just the two of us.
Here we go. The flamethrower guys will never...
Blow his stinking brains out.
Blow his stinking brains out.
This dub is great. I know people got their, you know, their proclivities.
Blast them!
But this dub rules. Oh. Okay, bye.
Is he hit?
One round clearly went through his head. On top of that, a fall from this height. There's no way he could have survived.
Oi. Did we get him?
That's strange. I can only see the girl down there.
It's no problem. He won't be far from her.
He's gonna let's be find him and roast as dead him. As the queen. Let's roast him.
Pull it up.
Come here, boy.
Just gonna borrow your head real quick. Now I look dope as shit. Fuck you. Anytime you get an orb in your head as a tokusatsu style character, you're probably not to be fucked with. See the Gyver.
Oh, he's getting hot and see my phenomenon.
Yeah, he is the essence of cars, that's true. Get face melted.
Eat this.
Yeah, just playing with some ideas, you know. Guys getting sliced, faces melting.
I hate the mirror most of all.
Time for the money shot.
Is yeah. this? Could this be?
Yeah.
Sumire.
Doing all of this in loafers, this guy.
Ikuro Hashizawa, I have been ordered to deliver you to Dores. Or would you like to see this little girl's head shattered like a watermelon?
Stupid pew.
Oh, shooting speed zinger phenomenon. Off your face.
Oh, cool. You're a T-1000. Cool. Cool, man.
You'll come after me, Bao. The scent of this girl's fear will draw you like a magnet. I'll be waiting.
I guess if you were going to send anybody after... Oh, also my jetpack. My jet glider. You'll never catch me now. Yeah, he just kind of wanted to talk like that. That was on purpose.
I was like, hey, did you know I was one of them?
This is Sector K2E7. One of them. We've had no visuals of the subject on this side.
I got a jetpack. You know, you wish you had one.
CR3. No sign of the boy here either. We're going to circle around towards...
Yeah, that's 40, big matter.
It's been 60 hours since we lost Ikuro Hashizawa. Dores' agents still haven't managed to locate him. But he'll come. Mark my words, he'll come.
I'm always saying this.
that she will call in.
Oh no, not the creation, please. No, oh God. The base.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, the diagnosis I've received is that the girl's life is in danger.
Not the Takashi 69.
For almost 2 days. Shall we continue with the cacophonic torture?
Of course. Bao the bastard.
Of course.
She'll be picking up the scent of her distress, and like a shark catching the scent of blood the new from kilometers away, he will come here. You may be sure of that.
I knew what you meant.
I can feel a sense of fear right now.
I can hear
her desperately for me.
Trap beats.
Ikuro Hashizawa sighted. He's here. The boy is here.
He's here? So where is he coming from?
You're not gonna believe this, sir, but we think he came through the underground caves beneath the laboratory.
So he's already within the grounds of the laboratory. Sophie, notify Walker.
That's yes, what he sir. That's what he said.
At last, Val. I'll have this explosive round teach you a lesson.
I can't.
The tip is fitted with an explosive easily capable of destroying an entire troop carrier.
Who are you telling this to?
With a weapon like this, they'll be scraping you off the side of that cliff for years to come. Target mode off.
Oh, shit.
You're dead, Bao. What?
What?
Explosive challenge!
Bao's new transformation of armament. He's actually generating electricity, and at a power level on a par with high voltage current.
Look at these two guys.
Oh, Freak Duck Thunder Phenomenon.
Holy shit! Why even give those two guys a design? Why?
Level 4, level 5.
So Bao is tracking the girl's scent.
Like, why did we even need to give those guys? Alright. Y'all are in trouble. Gonna gray fox your whole shit.
Hey, what up? Hey, what up? That's some cool ass shit you're doing over there.
Welcome, young
Hi.
Visitor.
I'm Violence Jack. I mean,
I am Walken, a warrior who thrives on carnage and destruction.
Is he's doing the Rugal. He's doing
Walkins.
He's doing the 95 Omega Rugal. He's doing it.
Walken is the last surviving member of the Skirm tribe of American Indians.
That's not what he said, subtitles.
That blood marking denotes
That's
that
not
he
what
won
he said.
Respect and honor.
Fucking
and a totem of death to his enemy.
Oh boy.
The sign signifies that Walken has recognized Bao as a true warrior.
The most powerful psychic on Earth? Walken?
Prepare yourself, Bao! Molecular air motion wave!
Put Walken in ASVR. Put Walken in ASVR and give him that move.
Forget it. You don't have a chance, Bao. I will crush your toys into nothing but fine dust. Molecular seismic wave!
Why is he so cool? Let the people play as Walken. He melts your shoes!
Walken has Bao entrapped.
Now the bastard's electrical energy will be absorbed by the iron within the wall.
JoJo also has this whole thing with people getting stuck in walls, so I mean, this tracks. This all tracks.
Boy, it seems that those who possess more power than they need must unfortunately suffer. This is the fate of monstrosities such as you and I. I will submerge your pain within the far reaches of darkness by my own hand.
Giving you a chance to get out of this trap in the wall I made.
What?
Fuck this arm.
This is nothing.
Didn't need my fingers or anything.
Walken.
He looks like Xander.
Walken's been defeated.
Bao, my beautiful creation, you have done well to fight and survive this far.
Bao, you are the coolest and sickest.
We may not allow ourselves to be annihilated with you. Men, in 15 minutes, we will destroy this laboratory.
What?
We will blow Bao and this facility to kingdom come. We must if we are to bury this monster.
I just started working here like yesterday. What are you...
Abandon your posts and evacuate at once to be on a radius of 1 kilometer. I wish you all the best.
Okay, bye.
Just gotta put my arm back on and...
Sounds like they've been playing the scorpions in here.
Ikaro?
I'm here to free you
it's
from
you, isn't it, Ikaro?
Having to listen to the scorpions.
I knew you'd come for me.
Section 8.
What? Oh, you thought?
He's alive.
You thought it was over.
Okay. I mean, I guess. It's,
Oh no, the bandana's come off!
The bandana that regulates Walken's tremendous psychic ability! He's out of control!
Good faces.
I will destroy him!
I'm gonna see him in the cage this Sunday at...
Oh.
come for the championship.
Dr. Kasumi Nome, what are these tremors?
Walken.
What?
Walken.
I can only conclude that he survived Bao's attack. Hurry!
I have you, Bao. I will sink you in the darkness of the underground.
Come to tell you about underground hip-hop. Bao, have you ever listened? Bao, normally you have a 33% chance of winning. But I'm a genetic freak and I'm not normal. You too are a genetic freak. A lot of genetic freaks going on around these parts.
Where are we?
You see Samoa Joe? When I used
in the caves.
The Dark
Walken's
Thunder.
Uncontrolled psychic power has also smashed through the bedrock.
Also. A lot of bio freaks. Yeah, this is the bio freaks anime. I need you to go get.
What do you mean? There's Are you a, telling me that that's the way out of
there,
here?
There's a Wawa like right around the block. If
Ikuro?
You could, if you could just go.
No.
I just
Ikuro,
need you to get.
I don't want to be away from you.
A hoagie. Bao hasn't eaten in like a week. Could you just go.
Ikuro!
Just go do. It's fine. Wait, Butler, do you mean the scientist? Do you mean the guy with the glasses? Him? Probably. It's possible. I can't believe Bao was gonna kill. Oh no. I can't remember his name. Monty. I can't believe Bao's gonna kill Monty. It might not be the same VO. I'm not gonna check. I haven't checked like IMDb or anything. There you go.
He would need a great deal of electricity.
There is. That source of power is contained.
Has a laser cannon.
Is Hyro around? I just want to. I want to make sure Hyro heard that.
Within Bao.
Deal of electricity.
Has a laser. Bao has a laser cannon.
Has a laser cannon, he would need a great deal of electricity.
Bao has a laser
that
cannon!
That source of power is contained within Bao!
Did you know he's gonna plug?
Bao! Break Dark Thunder!
Why are you yelling? You're supposed to not want him to win, but you're yelling his special moves!
Bao, my great work of art. You are the perfect ultimate weapon.
The coolest and sickest that's ever been. Why are you so fucking dope? I probably. Oh, fuck that cannon. Don't need it no more.
Bye. I'm gonna go be in All-Star Battle now. See ya. Bye, Bao. See you eventually.
The explosion got very little press coverage for a major disaster. 6 people dead, 2 injured. Cause? Inadequate maintenance of explosive materials at a pharmaceutical company. That was how it was officially reported. Naturally, Duras' name wasn't made public. I'll be waiting. Ikuro's going to come back to me one day.
Ikuro's gonna be DLC!
Ikuro will return in a video game.
You know, that OVA is alright. That one holds up. I cannot say that the Final Fantasy Legend of the Crystals thing held up at all. Like, it was not a good time. This is still a good time. You can watch this with some buds, and yeah. Also, this is like 45 minutes. It's not super long. It respects your time. Like I said, it's speed running the Iraqi things that you like, that you know you like already. All right. So, if I'm honest, that's probably gonna be the stream for today. I wasn't gonna go for super long, but we watched some stuff. In like an hour and 15 minutes, Flynn is starting Battle Craze over on his channel. I highly recommend checking that out, because that game's always a blast. I probably won't be in the bracket for that this go-around, because I'm recording a special thing for Act 5, Alex's charity thing. Definitely keep an eye on Alex Alchemy's channel, too. I also ACP Crab and the whole ACP Puerto Rico community, because, you know, they're kind of dealing with Fiona right now. Which is a tropical storm that's supposed to reach Cat 1, and I really am hoping they are all right. Oh, I didn't show y'all this. There's a post credits thing, sort of, kind of like they go to the bottom of the water here. And no problem. I'm glad I got to hang out with y'all. I'm actually gonna go through the thing real quick. I want to say thank you again to everyone who came by. I'm just going to read down this list. It's not everybody who came by, but Alexis the Nexus, Alicidra, Galen Gathering, all roads lead to the... Read that. All roads lead to the alien something. Anna Banana, Kane Temple, Commander Root, Crimson Demon, DJ Toxigen, how's it going? Dr. Butler, Juiciform, Hierophant, Leafwork, Zetazel, I'm so sorry, I'm mangling your name. Looney Laughs. I almost thanked Nightbot, but you know what? Nightbot does work. Thank you for your service, Nightbot. TZ Online, of course, and Valentina Alcaraz. Thank you all for hanging out. Hey, thank you especially, LadySelf, for the follow. I appreciate you coming by. We'll probably do something like this again next week. Maybe not with a bunch of anime and such, but yeah, Juiciform.
After all, I had a vision. A vision of Ikaro sleeping quietly at the bottom of the lake in the underground caves.
There he go.
He'll awaken. I'm sure of it.
Just like Dio. Yeah, he's sleeping. He's tuckered out. He sliced a lot of dudes. He melted a lot of faces. He's really just needs a snap. He's a sleepy boy. Okay. Yes, like I said, that's going to be it for me. Check out Lynn's channel a little bit. I'll be retweeting that from the Battle Cray stuff. I'm going to be recording some stuff for a certain exhibition of a game called Battle Fantasia tonight, hopefully. And maybe you'll see that around Alex's Charity Thing 5 when that goes live. Who knows? That's going to be like a month away, but, you know, whatever. I'll be back again. Sometime next week, I'll tweet it out. Thank you all for hanging out. This was a cool little chill doggy stream. We got to do some funsies. Looking for a. For something real quick, let's just play like a Shinji Hosoe song or something, or just like a fun. What's on my Winamp right now? I don't know. I don't even know. Why don't we just like. Add file. I'm adding files. I just want to add one file. Oh, you can listen to Heavy Rough. That's a perfectly cromulent song. All right, I'm gonna sign off now. Good night, everybody. Have a great and restful, chill Saturday evening. Catch you later. We'll be right back.